is a place of disaffection. Time before and time after, in the dimmest daylight. No sound of crying, no laughter. With a slow rotation, grasping the hollow forms of eternity, cleansing the affection that comes from time to time as we go and see. No plenitude, no vacancy, only a flicker over the strange unwritten faces, distracted from distraction by destruction, linen bits of papers, whirled by the cold wind that blows before and after time. Darkness, separation, destitution of a property, neither plenitude nor vacancy, only a flicker over the strange unwritten faces, distracted from distraction by destruction. No plenitude, no vacancy, only a flicker over the strange unwritten faces, distracted from distraction by destruction.